the gun. Outsider's eyes, I'm getting spooked.
The oil in these things doesn't last long enough. The oil must be gone.
Eyes sharp. Call out to each other if you spot him. He's slippery. Check everywhere. Call out if you see him. I'll flush you out. Find you, you hagfish. Ha. We know you're here. Move forward. Keep running.
Wait a minute. Who's that?
assassin! Help!
Take
this! Beat him to the house!
The second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off.
Is that true? Or is it the itching that really...
Psst, it's me, Overseer Martin.
What a Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here. I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
About the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer. Or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so. You'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Never doubt it. to gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Yes, of course.
Campbell's journal anywhere, brother. This is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here...
I've told you 100 times. Campbell is upstairs meeting with the captain of the watch. He'll be busy for hours. Now keep looking.
And I've told you 100 times, Archer, that I am certain he keeps the Black Book on his person at all times. We went to the trouble of breaking into Campbell's sanctum for nothing.
Shh, listen. What was that?
You can stay and find out, but not... He waits every hour and every day of our lives for a moment of weakness or carelessness that he may...
Sister lives with my wife and me, but does not cook or clean. She thinks on curious subjects, machinery, numerical calculations. And only yesterday she spoke of a wish to read a book. What shall I do?
This is very troubling. For such a young lady is easy prey to the outsider. If not already within his grasp, watch her carefully for signs of it. She may fall into fit, or be heard speaking to the empty air, or laugh, or cry, or provocation. Perhaps a
serpent?
Well, Coriander of Mordu wrote that such serpents are kin to the whales and leviathans.
And indeed, sailors off the shores of Pandisia tell of
great winged shapes seen circling far inland, if such reports are to be believed. But the outside, nothing else, not at all, a being that creation from first to last, incorporeal, but not
get caught in the lockdown last night.
6 hours. Search the place top to bottom, and nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find him.
Back to the beginning.
It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge prison. That's clear enough. But why Corvo?
Lockdown out on a ledge.
Maybe the outsider was watching.
But how far does it go? The trail goes.
I trust your trip was uneventful.
She's having trouble.
Besides,
bunch of children playing games. That's all it is.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. Locked? The servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Meantime.
I don't understand it. Pleasant.
Oh, I agree, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
What a... Who's been in here? I owe you an apology, Captain. This is hardly the hospitality I planned for you.
Well, time to do this the hard way.
What was that, Campbell?
Never mind. It's a stroke of luck for you, Captain. I'm forced to break out the real vintage. Leave the men here, or we'll have to share with all of them.
Very well, Campbell. As long as we get this little dispute settled. Everywhere.
Right. Nothing here, as it turns out.
said you.
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go. Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.